Namaskara. My name is Dr. Harihara Murthy. I'm a practicing ENT surgeon in Bangalore for more than 3 decades now. Melanomas are lesions which are malignant in nature, which can be seen in any part of the area of the body which has skin. Basically, these arise from the melanocytes, which give the color to the skin. So these melanocytes have runaway growth, as a result of which you have these tumors forming. When you see such a lesion in any part of the body, the biopsy of the same has to be taken to make sure we have a histopathological diagnosis made to confirm our clinical opinion. Thereby, we can start treatment for the same. A biopsy of the same can be done when it's in the ear by giving a local anesthetic to the ear. Remember, they can also bleed sometimes, so precautions have to be taken to make sure you don't do it without any support or having taken the precautions required to deal with a bleeding if it ever happens. So this is something that has to be done with care, and thereafter the material has to be sent in formalin to the lab so that there's no disintegration of tissues during transport. Having said that, this is something that requires to be treated. Usually a local excision of the lesion with the underlying tissue has to be done. Surgical treatment is done for small lesions. If it is extensive with a lot of spread, then surgery may not be an option. If that is the case, we have to look at other concomitant treatment with chemo radiation, as a result of which you can control the disease. So melanoma, being a malignant lesion, has to be treated with a lot more respect than an ordinary small infection or something like that.